The White House Science Fair is on May 27th, and I'm excited because I'm going to be there hosting it live.
We're here live from the third White House Science Fair.
This year's theme is Women in STEM.
Keep it up.
So tune in on Tuesday and check out all of the amazing students and their projects.
So I follow
the lights.
Yeah. The lights. All right.
That's amazing.
Awesome.
This city was built as a role model for other cities.
Looks great. I'd love to live there.
You're producing kinetic energy.
Yep.
So my concept is I'm trying to revive a tornado aspirin.
Yeah, those are some big rockets there.
So you want to see it work?
Absolutely. Let's test this sucker out. So did you guys get a patent on this thing?
Not yet.
Well, you better before somebody gets an infomercial selling this thing and it was your idea.
I designed the game.
You designed the game. Sheesh. When I decide to move my arm up, there's a certain pattern. And so essentially, you're then replicating the pattern.
Well, I've developed a system for detecting nuclear threats, and specifically in cargo containers, so.
What grade are you guys in?
Sixth.
You're in sixth grade? You guys are already inventing stuff? Do I see a little light in there?
There is an LED light in
it's
there.
It's an LED light.
I have to go over and around.
There, you got him. Well, we're very proud of you.
Thank you.
Go cure cancer.
Thank you.
How far away are we, do you think, to the point where people actually have a prosthetic arm that they can completely control?
The Secret Service really didn't want me bringing my nuclear reactor in here. I said, they tried to hire me, so, I don't know, it's a mixed message.
This is great.